Like haggis and hogmanay, curling's been a sport in Scotland for over three centuries. It's also a favourite in Canada. With the grace of a ballet dancer, they slide the stones towards the tee. Sweeping, or souping as it's called, is one of the arts of the game, which fairly bristles with difficulty. But it's a sport that sends them all right. He's a real gone goon.